name's Robert, and you're listening to my new song, Note to Self.
Perfect.